Hey guys, as you know, I mostly make knife sheets, but that's not all that I make. I want to start making more different things, and today I'll show you one of those. It's a tooth leather bookmark. It's made from the same thick natural vegetable tanned leather that I use for the sheets. And this particular one is laser engraved with a name. This wasn't an order. I chose that name to make that bookmark because I read the statistics that Mary was the most widely used women name in America, like 3.6% of American women are named Mary, as the statistics said, which equals at about 4 million, I think. So somewhere there is a Mary who will like this one, and I get it from B. I already sell something similar, but it's all made in that basket weave pattern without this round patch here where the engraving is. And the most recent opinion of a customer that I got was it's a little bit on the thick side, you know, as the traditional thick paper bookmarks that you get with the books. And this one is about 3 millimeters, which, yeah, it's a bit thick, but I mean, it works. You see, this is a hardcover book. The bookmark is a bit thick, but that doesn't ruin the book, and it just looks cool. I like it. When I finally get some time for me, I will make one for me, and also a belt, but that's another topic. So that's all for today. If you get anything interesting from that video, please like, comment and share. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. That really helps me show my things to more people, and until the next time you see me.